Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Boris in the Dark Survival. Welcome back. Today, I'm going to be... Loading. Load. There we go. Okay, so we are back. Last time we... I don't know. What did we do? So we found a tape of Mila. A Mila tape. Wherever that is at. Where can you find Mila's tapes? Over here? No, not there. There we go, okay. Yeah, here it is. Please find me. My name is Mila, and there's a door right here saying help. So that might mean something. I don't know, but we're gonna try to find. Get the stamina. Eat the bacon soup. Eat the bacon soup. Okay. Get in the elevator, and... So we can do... Day 1, level R. There's a spoon there, so don't... Locate the needed supplies, of course. E. Oh my god. Nothing, of course. Of course. Oh, there's a paper. Lost paper found. Give me that. Nothing. Oh, okay. Fine. It is what it is, I guess. Nothing again. Oh, there's something here. Maybe I can find something in here. Nope. Okay. Fine. Whatever. Oh. Please? Still nothing. No, wait, leave me alone. Ah! Please, I did not do anything wrong to you, Bendy. Bendy, please. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay. Ha ha. Ha ha. Ha 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 ha. I did not have time to explore that whole area, did I? Supply secured, I guess. Am I still recording? Yeah. So I'm guessing these lost papers are these over here. Still one. Okay. Day 2, level 66. Oh, Bendy already? Bro. Hey Bendy, where's your dark revival? Okay. A toilet. Dance blueprint. Pog. Ah. That actually scared me. Oh, what's this?
So here's what I've been asking myself. Sean, you went and bought yourself a new one-of-a-kind tool belt. It was a beautiful thing. But last night, you put it up on your shelf. And the very next day, when you came back to this old tie factory, it was gone. Lost to thin air. Now here's the very question I ask myself. Isn't that new one-of-a-kind tool belt that Jet fella's wearing this morning just such a beautiful thing? I wonder where he got it. As if I didn't know. That dirty crow.
Interesting, okay. Oh. down here. Yes. No. Chook. Aha. Man. Need that more of that bacon soup stuff. I need more bacon soup, man. Better run out of stamina here. Down there. There he is. There he is. Okay. Got a new dance blueprint though. What is it? What is that one? Ayo? Pog. Okay. I'm gonna have to find these tapes. I don't know what those are. Day 3, level 65. Locate the needed supplies. Where? quick. Why is he, like, always on my ass? My chance to dip. Lost paper. New playable character? Oh my god. I got a lost one. I can play as the lost one. What? Pog. Oh, thank you. I need this. Dance blueprints. Yeah. Yeah. Thing. Ah! Wait. Juke. Yes! Why is juking so easy in this game? I don't know. There's no item in here. I screwed myself over. Oh, yikes. Damn it. Don't go in there. Over here, Bendy. Over here. What? Oh no, I can't run that far. I can't run so far. Oh wait. Oh yeah. I screwed up. Oh, what's down here? Oh, I've never went down here. Bro. Bro. Found a candle? What? What's that gonna do? Oh, wait, candle. That must probably related to Sammy. Probably related to him. Okay. Bro. Nothing. Yo, is that Henry's desk? The classic Bendy cutout jump scare. Let's go. Let's go. So, what are the. So, I can play as a lost one? Okay. Steps. Toe tapper. Oh my god. So, I'm gonna try to play as a lost one. Oh. Day 4, level 62. Bro, I'm so slow. I'm so slow. I have to run. This will be interesting. This makes everything more harder. Okay then. nothing there. Oh. I'm nothing. Damn it. Found a candle. Okay, nice. No, no, wait, wait, wait. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, found an odd fuse. That's for the, oh, dance blueprint. Yay. I'm hiding. I can't find this last book anywhere. New safe house tape, let's go. I just need to go somewhere, Zans. Let's go. That was cool. That was nice. I don't want to explore. Okay, so steps, the majestic. Yeah, those are for the obviouses, okay. So, safe house tape. Please be strong.
My father was a butcher. Rest his soul. My mother and I had only each other while I was growing up. She taught me how to be resilient, strong. But now, I am afraid. Afraid of that demon outside my door. I saw so many things dismembered in my father's butcher shop.
Don't worry, Mila. I'll find you. Okay, good. I'm still recording. This has been a pretty long episode. It was mostly just, I don't know. me doing random crap, I guess. Okay, those are the candles. Oh, what's this?
14 years teaching at the London Dance Academy, and here I am, the famous Emma Lamont, inventing new steps in the loo of a cartoon studio. Jerry Drew wanted his animators to have the best reference material.
Okay. Think interview again. I want to see what the majestic looks like. It's fine, I guess. There we go. What happens if I go to a closet? Miracle Station. Oh, come on. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the episode there. It's been quite a long episode. I know it was just me collecting items, but I did some progress. Got to play as the lost one. A lost one. Got a Militape. I don't know why that's my main goal right now, but I'm actually interested in that character. And, got some dancing blueprints, so. Yeah, see you in the next episode of Boris and Dark Survival, and I'm hoping that that one will be better. See you on the next one.